He has great hand speed.
You're pretty hand speed, huh?
Great, yeah. Have you done mitts with him yet?
Huh?
Have you done mitts with him?
Yeah.
How hard does he hit? Can you compare him? Like, how hard?
Qué fuerte pega ahí con las manoplas.
And this, right now, the boxing is so advanced that right now the conditioning is 95%, 90 to 95% conditioning to be able to go for those 12 rounds.
Because he has already 44 pro fights. He did great things in the amateurs. He fought guys like Lucas Matisse, like Marcos Maidana. Had exactly. Some success in some of those fights.
Exactly.
And now it's just, you know, go for the gold.
Yeah, it's time to continue to work in distance and the condition as we're doing, you know.
And you're very good at that in strength and conditioning. That's your expertise.
Yeah. I mean, I'm still learning, you know. I'm another warrior, you know, and I'm still learning. So I'll try to do the best I can, you know. So we're not perfect, so. But as soon as we prepare, the training program he likes to follow. He's a good listener, which is important. Some fighters, they're not good listeners. So, but he's ready. He's ready.
Okay, one sentence about the other fighter in the ring with him right now, 6-1.
6-1, yeah. He's Rogelio. He came to join the gym and team last 2 months. So he's a little bit out of shape right now, and he was off for a period of time, at least a year, for family issues and stuff.
And now he's back.
Now he's back, and then hopefully both, you know, they will be in the ring soon, you know. So
there you have it, cmcboxing.com.
cmcproboxing.com.
cmcproboxing.com. Stay tuned. PS3Point.com. Melissa Quack reporting.